How to swap on Coin98 Exchange. Welcome to Coin98 Exchange, a multi-chain liquidity aggregator that offers a wide variety of DeFi services with the best user experience. In this video, we'll focus on completing our first swap on this platform. On the main interface, you can find the navigation bar to other Coin98 websites and products, the UI switch, list of AMMs and the connected wallet information, the search bar, real-time gas, dark and light interface switch, and wallet management area. The chosen tokens information, this area is only available in the Pro UI. The list of tokens, the price chart, the transaction history, the swap area, and the transaction information and settings. Coin98 Exchange currently has 7 AMMs on a total of 5 blockchains. We'll take the new PancakeSwap as an example in this tutorial. Before using PancakeSwap, you need to install the Coin98 extension wallet and create or restore a Binance Smart Chain wallet. We recommend creating a multi-chain wallet that supports more than 25 blockchains for your convenience. If you've already had a multi-chain wallet, the wallet will automatically be connected to Coin98 Exchange. Make sure you have a proper amount of BNB to pay for the gas fee on PancakeSwap. You can purchase BNB on centralized exchanges, for example Binance, and withdraw them to Coin98 wallet. On the main exchange interface, choose your trading pair, for example BNB and C98. Slide the bar for the trading amount. You can adjust the gas bar and slippage according to your needs. I'll set them at the suggested rate that has been optimized for the best speed and cost. Click Swap and wait for the transaction to complete. The transaction will then be shown in the swap history after it goes through. And we have successfully made our first swap on Coin98 Exchange. If you want to hunt for gems on other blockchains, simply change the AMM and the corresponding wallet will automatically be connected. If you like this tutorial, give it a like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more updates. See you in the next ones!